the Glenwood Hot Springs in Glenwood Springs.
We are in the new East End Mechanical Building.
Scott Gagnepain with the resort's going under wraps.
This is the first behind the scenes look.
To show off the third phase of the biggest expansion in the Hot Springs 135-year history.
It is definitely the biggest expansion to bring in the full family effect.
With a brand new pump house.
Down this way in the hallway is our pump room and our electrical control room.
That's right next to the resort's 1.2 million gallon main pool and 91,000 gallon therapy pool that soon will include another 100,000 gallons of natural spring water.
It's all natural hot springs coming from our Yampa source spring.
In 5 new pools where the temperature can be raised or lowered.
We will be able to raise up in the winter to the 104 like the therapy pool. And then in the summer we can lower them down to more like the other pool, which is at 94.
It's only going to add to the guest experience.
And lodge manager Loretta Ayala says a relaxation room.
This back end is going to be an 8x3 fireplace, and on the other side there will be a pergola.
Along with a giant waterfall.
We'll have a waterfall in this pool all creating sound to make it a relaxation, rejuvenation, adult-oriented area. We'll have a cold plunge and a medium plunge pool over there.
That Scott says is sure to make a splash at these hot springs.
It is a good way of saying it.
For another 135 years.
The next 135 years or longer.
A lot of work at the hot springs and a lot more relaxation on the way. That third phase should be finished up in the spring to summer of 2024. They're already talking about a smaller fourth phase that they're looking at, not really getting into the details yet because they want to get past that third phase. But Erica and Jordan, while all of that work is being done, and that's on the east end of the hot springs, clearly everything else is still open. The therapy pool and the main pool, all still open for business. Everything's business as usual. Nothing to deter your dip in the hot springs here out in Glenwood.
Matt, I imagine that's your plan right after you finish this live shot is taking a dip in that hot spring.
It's been tempting standing here, Jordan. This is a 94 degree therapy pool right here. I'm looking at the therapy jets. Got a little sore shoulder right here from carrying all this equipment. It's got my name on it right over there.
Got to take a dip in that cold plunge once they have that as well, too.
Yeah, just in time for next summer. That'll be fantastic.
Yeah, I can't wait for that to happen. This is such a big tourist attraction in Glenwood Springs, one of their biggest. Gets awfully busy here sometimes, winter and summer, so having a little more room to spread out is going to be huge, and just sit back and soak.
Yeah, I've enjoyed it every time we've gone up there. All right, Matt, thank you. Let's get a check.